Hey you guys, it's here. My name is Sarah Hooper and I'm an advanced director with Pampered Chef, and I'm here and so excited to share this with all of you. All right, so who can guess what this may be? It's a blender. Yep, you're right. But it's not just any blender. It's a deluxe cooking blender. That's right, I said cooking. Now, I'm gonna tell you some things, and some of it'll be just like all technical, and then we're gonna get to the fun stuff, all right? So inside this blender is a cooking element, a heating element. It actually cooks your food from raw. That's right, raw. Throw in your raw veggies and your raw, and you will cook a delicious soup or puree, or you know what, whatever your heart desires, because it has a heating element. Others on the market use friction and they just warm or heat it. This actually cooks, which is amazing. And I will tell you, I am doing this from experience to tell you that is absolutely revolutionary and you definitely want this. All right, so other great, wonderful things about this is if you want your smoothies smoother, this guy. It makes no chunks. It is super, super smooth. You know, you can, there's like, you don't even taste the seeds in there. It just pulverizes them. It is so powerful. There's a two peak horsepower in there that is so powerful that it grinds and purees and pulverizes whatever you are doing with this, okay? All right, so here's some. So there is a smoothie setting on there. So you're just gonna do that. There's a smoothie setting. There's an alternate milk setting, you guys. So you can make alternative nut milks or oat milk or rice milk, and you can know what's in it. And it doesn't take anything, and you guys are gonna save money. Who doesn't like to save money? It comes with this awesome bag filter so you can make your nut milks and your cheeses, etc. All right, and then we have the grind setting. So our holder canister is glass, and it's tempered glass, okay? So that means it's gonna get hot, of course, when it's warm. So we have a knuckle guard here, and we have a lift assist as well, okay? So that is a great feature as well. So you can go ahead and grind things like nuts and make nut butters all yourself. You can make seed butter, etc. So if your family has some allergies, or you just want to change it up, or you want to save some money, or you want to have reduced sugar, reduced salt, all those things, this is what you need. This is going to change so much of the things in your own diet, your family's diet. You're gonna love it, and it tastes amazing. All right, also too, no need to have a second canister if you wanna grind flour. So almond flours, regular flour, wheat berry flour, you can do it all in this. Same as spices. If you wanna grind your own spices, this is the what to do it. Coffee, we got you. It grinds coffee beans as well. So why not grind your own coffee? Think of all the different appliances this is going to replace in your kitchen, okay? All right, so next function we have is the soup. So that's where that heating element comes in, and you guys are going to be able to cook soup from raw. I'm telling you, the sweet potato soup is the bomb, and you are just going to go nuts over the fact that you throw everything in there raw, and it comes out smooth and delicious in 30 minutes or so. All right, now we have heated purees. So we can have a purees, you guys, think of it. If, even if you're a brand new cook in the kitchen, this is gonna give you the confidence to be able to cook awesome meals, save tons of money from eating out, and really blow your guests' mind and yourself as well, and your families as well. All right, and now we have one of my favorite functions, jam setting, yes. You can make your very own jam. The heating element heats up to 220 degrees, which is the exact precise temperature that it needs to activate the pectin. So we can make jam, and we can make sauces. So fancy sausages like hollandaise sauce, your own gravies, that kind of thing. You guys, we can make that in this. And our jam and sauce settings are patent pending. So that just sets us apart from everybody. And I'm telling you, we've had a lot of jam in this house since I've been using it. And nobody is complaining as well. I get to decide what's in it. I get to decide how much sugar, etc. goes in it. So that makes me feel good feeding my family. So not only does it have the preset, you know, functions that control your time, temperature, and speed, which is awesome, it also has a custom blend as well, which we always need. So you can have a custom blend, and then you click the middle, and it has 9 different speeds that you guys can go up to, which also is great because I'm telling you, it makes the best frozen drinks. Oh, those, the crush, the way that the ice, so smooth and tasty. This is honestly amazing. More safety features that we're gonna go back to is that it won't start without the lid being locked, okay? It actually will say lid right there. So it won't start without the lid being locked, which is awesome as well, because we want that safety feature and no more explosions all over your kitchen when you decide to go in, okay? It also comes with a tamper, and the tamper is great because you can go ahead and add things during it and during some of the processes, and you're going to be able to push some in there. So what you notice right away is that the tamper isn't long enough to reach the blades, so you don't have to worry about it catching on and cutting off some of the plastic on there, which is great. But what you want to do is make sure you just tamper down the sides to create an air pocket so the vortex gets started so it grinds properly. That is what this purpose is for. Also comes with our blender as well. And it also comes with our dual-sided cleaning brush. So you can get into some of the spaces that you need to, the lid and some down below. The blades are not sharp, they're just very powerful. So you can actually not be afraid. I mean, it's a little bit serrated on the one side, but they're not sharp where you're gonna like slice your finger open, etc. So still be careful, but they're not sharp. All right. All right, so I kind of think I saved the best for last, but guess what? This cleans itself, you guys. It cleans itself. You're going to love it. You turn it on. It's a heated wash. You do it to 3 cups, no more, and just 1 to 2 drops of dish soap. And you're just gonna drop a couple drops in there, and you're gonna turn it to the heated cycle, press the middle, and you can walk away. You're no babysitting required. This guy, oh my gosh, it's gonna change. It cleans it for you, which is honestly brilliant because nobody has time to do the dishes. I know, I hate the dishes myself. So there you have it. I'm telling you guys, and it is a half the price of our closest competitor. So right then and there, it is just the perfect addition, kitchen sous chef or your kitchen best friend that is gonna be added to your kitchen. And why you guys need this, you're going to, even like I said before, even the newest of chefs can be excited and confident in the kitchen. Experienced chefs are gonna love the fact that there's not a whole lot of mess because you can just dump in and do things and add things as it goes. You can use up veggies in the fridge that are going, but they may not quite be bad, but they're going, they're getting like limp or, you know, whichever. You can throw them in raw and make soups and sauces, etc. You're gonna love that feature. It cooks from raw, whereas others, you need to have pre-cooked vegetables added. We cook from raw, we stepped up our game. It replaces other appliances in your kitchen, which is great because we don't need a whole bunch of extra, you just need this one. And also, it makes jam like a boss, I'm not gonna lie. It's one of my favorite features. Love all the features, but I love that. I love that we can make alternative milks with this, so we can decide what's in it. The sugar content, the salt content, we get to decide. I love it, you guys. So a great way. It is only $449, which I'm sorry, that is a steal of a deal. But if you still think that that's a little bit much, or you just want to save on your budget even more, you can go ahead and host a party or a cooking class with me, and I will give you amazing host rewards because we're going to partner together to make sure your class, your party goes really well. We can do it virtually or whichever, so you can be free or half price, or depending on the host special, it can be like 60% off too, which is awesome. So make sure you ask me what the host special is of the month. Also, Pampered Chef, not Perfect Chef. I'm getting a little flustered, but this is what. Okay, you guys, this is the bomb. This is what you want. I'm so excited to reveal it. You guys need it in your kitchen. But I don't want to make this too lengthy, so stay tuned for other videos. I'll be posting our pictures about all the magical things that we are going to be making in my kitchen, and you guys can make in your very own kitchen as well with your very own brand new deluxe cooking blender. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Stay tuned next time.